Labrador. I chose Miss Labrador because she is a very free-spirited, heartwarming person, and she always made me feel like I had a place to belong in her class. A funny story I remember is that she would always walk out the door, and she would always come back in pretending like she was some different person with a funny voice. It was super funny. And she also teaches language, art, and social studies. Miss Labrador, you rock.